Good work in Colorado, 47. I hope you've managed to get some sleep on your trans-Pacific flight.
I'm fine.
As always. Well, as you've guessed, you're en route to Japan. We've intercepted a memo indicating that local authorities have detained a man suspected of carrying an infectious disease and shipped him off to a medical facility further north.
Another cult operative.
That has been confirmed, yes. But even better. We believe this man is the one responsible for the development of the virus itself. His last known whereabouts match the final set of coordinates set by Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It appears he was headed for Sydney, Australia, but his arrest put a stop to that.
That was fortunate.
Luck has little to do with it. Passengers noticed him performing some sort of religious ritual in the airport lounge and got nervous. Police detained him for further questioning when he started showing signs of illness. Standard protocols kicked in, and he's now en route to Hokkaido. The mission briefing will be available for review in a few moments. You have two targets. First, Owen Cage, the rogue viral researcher responsible for the weaponization of the Nabazov virus. Cage was moved to the Hokkaido Gamma facility by Japanese authorities. All evidence indicates that he infected himself, intending to become patient zero. He is currently being kept alive in isolation by your second target, Klaus Liebled. An Ether Corporation scientist, Dr. Liebled is trying to extract as much information about the virus as possible before Owen Cage dies. We cannot allow Ether to succeed in reverse engineering the virus and profiting from it. Your task is simple, 47. Contain the virus by eliminating Cage and Liebled. Whatever happens, the Nabazov virus must be destroyed. We must contain it here, no matter the cost. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. Owen Cage is currently held in isolation in a heavily quarantined area of the hospital. He seems to be in the late stages of the infection, delirious and confused. He is also extremely contagious. Do not approach him without taking precautions. Klaus Liebled is examining Cage in his makeshift lab. I need to stress this again, 47. The virus is absolutely lethal. It cannot be allowed to escape the facility, no matter the cost. Proceed with caution.
I'm not bothered. I've got an ironclad immune system.
See what that was. Checkpoint. Roger that.
Green here. Breaker. Ugh.
47, listen. I've registered another infected patient. The virus is spreading. I've shared the data with you. That is Owen Cage. From the looks of him, it's a miracle he's still alive. That is Dr. Klaus Liebleed, 47. He cannot be allowed to leave the facility.
Oh, no, go ahead.
Oi!
Holy shit!
What are you doing here? Stop right there!
Whatever. Stay away from here.
Talking to you, sir.
He's in.
Not for this. Not my problem anyway.
Anytime someone asks me to wear one of these, I get worried. I mean, it can't just be for show, right?
You worry too much.
Besides, you're right.
47, do not enter the isolation ward without a hazardous material suit. The virus will kill you. That suit will protect you from any risk of infection.
be worried now?
I'm ready to see Mr. Cage in the inspection.
Huh? Excuse me?
Distributed. Good question. 47, I'm still registering infected in the hospital. Be sure to take care of it before leaving. We cannot allow this virus to spread. All right, 47. That should provide you with immunity to the Nabazov virus. Unfortunate, 47. But we must contain the virus here. The board will consider all extraordinary eliminations to be permissible targets.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up?
Hey!
Don't you battle guy,
huh? Knocking innocent people out? Shame on you!
Some maniac is knocking people out!
Do we have a description?
Oh, yeah.
Echo Foxtrot.
You crazy, reckless son of a bitch!
No way!
Oh,
oh my god. Oh my god, you did this?
You really?
Oh my god.
You're in trouble.
Oh.
Come in, come on.
Oh my god.
Hey. Don't hold her!
Jesus!
Nick! Ouch! Ah.
Stop! Don't dare! In the bathroom!
Got him! He's bleeding!
In that suit. Whoa. Got him. He wants to brawl old school.
Come on, help me. Hello? I think we've got a problem here. Oh, you're a sight.
Crazy!
Leave me alone!
okay?
There's no escape, pal. Give yourself up. Please acknowledge.
Hey, you. Move, move. Not safe here.
Crap.
Trespasser.
Ah, what are you...
kidding?
Jesus!
Anything from anybody else?
No such.
Copy that.
Show your pretty mug. We'll find you eventually. Don't bother wasting our time, pal.
Doggy's having his last meal in the
Tosser is in the cemetery!
Thank you.
Thank you.
that. What are you, brain damaged? Pacify this shit!
Shooter.
Hey! Somebody want to help us out over here?
Please, 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 you gotta help! Stop!
Man, this place is still not secured.
Oh.
What the?
Oh god.
Huh?
This is awful.
Hey, you! Why'd you do that? That's more than just tissue.
Not in the f-
Hey, you! Why'd you do that?
Oh my god!
Help me! Help me!
Target eliminated. Well done, 47. No one else is infected. We've managed to contain the virus. Head for an exit as soon as you can. Very well done, 47. Owen Cage and Klaus Liebled are both dead, and the Nabazov virus has no chance to spread. I've relayed the information to the board. They offer their congratulations. We'll speak again shortly. I've finished the final operations report for the client.
And the weaponized virus?
Destroyed. I supervised it. This was a close-run thing, 47. Nabazov's plan was brilliant.
This is beyond the work of a cult. This is tradecraft.
Indeed. Of course, as far as the ICA is concerned, the contract is closed.
Sounds like you have some work ahead of you before I get involved. I have to go. I've acquired the target.